For example, planting of material on petri dish with MPA. So you will be providing this free petri dish. Also, I recommend you, it is not extremely strict rule. Oh, I will provide myself with this chair. So, it's not very strict rule, but I recommend to make horizontal line. This question is number four. So, making like horizontal line, put it on the table, and then you will be provided with liquid medium usually. You know, for example, doesn't matter, maybe from here. Sterilized, open, take.
Cool.
Then take the small drop. And as I said, there are, when we did that at class, there are two possible versions. Now, don't think about first one, only second. Opening this way, I may even see. Like this one, opening. And parallel streaks. One, not zigzag, but parallel. Two, visible something. Three, four maybe, then turn over. Typical mistake, sometimes students want to take new portion of material. No need, with the same. One, two, three, four. Distance between streaks for about 1 centimeter. One and plus minus. More than one worse and less than 7 millimeters also. But officially less than 5 even possible. Something like this. So, parallel streaks. Sterilization, putting away, and that's a bit all. What are the possible problems? What possible problems may occur here? Standard, you're holding the loop not parallel to agar plane, but perpendicular. Easily they cut the agar. By the way, today was a very interesting situation. This loop may be over there. The student did first time miss that one because students started to do something. Maybe even the end of the loop was not improved, but they were no loop at all. It was broken and it is, how to say, removed. So it looked like this one. But students wanted to make slide. And he made something, who knows what he was doing there. But finally we changed the loop and everything was done. So that's why loop to the loop. If it is curved, you may put it into straight order and so on and so on. And all our loops, trust me, they are mild. Soft and soft. So that's why it's very difficult to penetrate the agar. But students can. So that's why parallel streaks, don't press tightly, it will be okay. So how can I evaluate your manipulation? I will only open a little bit and look. If parallel streaks visible and you are going from the edge to the edge, covering the whole area, it will be normal. Understood? What to revise about this question? A little bit later I'll tell you. Okay. It was upon a petri dish.